Mille Miglia is one of the most popular automotive events in Europe held annually in Italy. The start and the finish of the race takes place in Brescia, Lombardy region, exactly where this event was organized for the first time in 1927. The route is similar to that of the original race from Brescia to Rome and back. The first race covered approximately 1600 kilometers, corresponding to just over 1000 modern miles, which is translated into Italian as Mille Miglia. Traditionally this event is held in May, but in 2020, for a well-known reason, the event was postponed and it took place only in October, at the time when the European restrictions on movement were partially lifted. I cannot even imagine how difficult it was to arrange everything. We had the opportunity to enjoy the last day of the event, the so-called race finish. It's an open road race that takes place on public streets. During the four-day route, cars stopped in other cities at specially organized exhibition areas. The organizing committee tried to ensure the compliance with all safety measures. Wearing masks was mandatory, just like keeping distance, and people were also limited in access to different areas of the race. There were too many cars, both sports and vintage, of different brands: Jaguar, Alfa Romeo, Lamborghini, Ferrari, etc., of different years of production. Of holidays. Perhaps it wasn't the same for police, but everyone was very friendly and open. So the next race will start also from Brescia in May 2021, and let's hope that this will happen without any problems. If you want to see more videos and pictures, please visit my Instagram page or my personal website. If you like this video, don't forget to hit like and subscribe buttons, and see you next time. Ciao!